Hey, what up guys, it's Nick here.
And Stacy 100.
And we're back at you with another video.
We are gonna be showing you our February pickups. So the first thing we got were these black and red Yeezys, which everyone is calling breads.
We actually made a video with a more detailed review of these two pairs, so if you wanna check that out, they'll be down in the description below.
So the second cop of the month were the Sneakers and Stuff and Social Status Adidas Ultra Boost.
If you want to check out a more detailed review of these, you can check it out in the description below. So I was lucky enough to get these pair of shoes right here, which were a Timberland boot that Timberland hit me up and asked me to advertise for them on my Instagram. So this is the boot that they gave me. It's a really nice leather that's made out of Horween. It's a Timberland and Horween collaboration where they use the Horween leather throughout the upper leather. It's really nice. It's nice and smooth and buttery. Really nice attention to detail. And these go for $350 retail, and it's out now, so you can pick it up. I'll also leave a link in the description below if you wanna cop these. These really remind me of that Hender Scheme type of leather upper, and that's one of the reasons I really, really love this pair. So thanks a lot to Timberland for giving me this boot.
Thank you, Timberland. So we went to New York this President's Day weekend and we got to meet Chef Supreme, his fiance, and First Instincts. We had such a great time. It was a short trip, but we were still able to cop some things.
Spotted you from half a block away. I sniped you with this cap.
What's up, man?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys. How are you?
Hey.
Was Century 21.
Major steals.
Major steals.
Yeah.
They have a bunch of high-end items and they just...
Major discount.
Say it again.
Yeah, the store just basically has major discounts on tons of brands. There's like Rick Owens, Valentino, I don't know, just like quite a bit of designer stuff. I think it was even better at the women's section. Some of the men's stuff is kind of like sparse. But it's decent. I mean, they have good high-end brands and they also have like shitty brands that, I don't know, none of us would really purchase. But I mean, like some
nice.
People, it is. It's kind of like shitty, like I never buy them. But they do have good brands that we're into as well. So it's a good little mix and you just have to spend your time and just go around the whole place and see what there is and just pick up your steals. And hopefully they have your size because it's definitely like a hit or miss.
Yeah.
Sometimes like people already pick it up throughout the week. So if you happen to be there when they just restock the dope item, then you get lucky. But yeah, let's show you the pickups that we got from Century 21 in New York.
So we first went into the men's section and there wasn't really anything there. So I was looking in the women's section. This is the first thing I copped.
So yeah, like when she was looking around at the, I think the Alexander McQueen leather jacket, I was just looking around and then I saw like a section that had a bunch of off-white. I was like, oh shit. I just ran towards it. I grabbed every piece that was sick, like a leather jacket, this one, some track jacket, like tees, shorts, sweats, you name it, whatever was there that I thought were good, or even like a pair of white denim and like blue denim shorts. I just grabbed it all and I just shoved it into her basket. And then, yeah, this is one of the pieces. Well, this is the one piece that she was able to get.
This is the one piece that fit me right. And this retails for like $995. And guess how much I got it for? I got it for $314. What a steal.
Crazy steal. That's super
crazy,
nice.
Crazy steal. I love it. I haven't really worn it out yet. I took a picture with it. But I really, really love it. It's kind of like a drop shoulder type of look, but it's really, really dope.
Yeah, it's a bomber, basically.
And it's very light, so that I can still wear it in the spring. Dude, it kind of smells weird, though. It smells like curry or something. I don't know why.
Not curry, it smells like fabric. But yeah, it smells like curry.
So it's like a spray paint kind of look, and I really love it. Look, it's kind of like very effortless, but you can see all the logos.
Nice, it's like off-white, so it's like a white bomber with like the spray painted off-white and all the stripes. Yeah, it's really nice. There was also a leather jacket there that fit her really, really well. The quality was amazing on the leather, but the sleeves are just way too long on there, and too bad it didn't fit, because that was also probably, in my opinion, that was the sickest one, and this is like the second one. But this one's definitely, for the price, it's like a third of the price. Can't complain. Great pickup. So the piece of off-white that I was able to get was this piece right here, which were the shorts. This was actually hanging in the women's section. This is size medium, fit me perfectly. So in the front, like, area here, like almost a crotch-ish area, or like, yeah, whatever you call that area, it says white and black. And then in the back, you have the stripes.
The logo.
The back of the knee, yep. Oh, and I also forgot to say, up front here too, on the knees, there are like lines on each side. So it's pretty simple, just a pair of white shorts. I've been wanting a pair of off-white shorts for quite a while now, and this was like $109. Yeah, it's like $110 priced, and then with the President's Day discount and all that stuff, it became like 70 something.
Yeah.
So definite steal, I couldn't say no. So this was a piece that I picked up. It's a woman's pair of shorts, but it fit me perfectly.
It would have been too big on me.
Yeah, I actually tried a pair of medium sweatpants that were there, and it was super baggy, so I don't even know how it would fit on a woman. Like, it would fit pretty weird, because on me it was like huge, like, I don't even know, like huge ass pajama pants for like a fat man, so I don't know how it would fit on a woman, because it's supposed to be a woman's piece. But yeah, we both got some off-white stuff, and just happens to be both white.
Matchy matchy. And we both got these Alpha Industry jackets, and this was really, really quite a steal, because this retails for $165, and with the holiday discount and all that, we got them for $42 each.
Steal.
What a steal. And it's really good quality, and you can't really go wrong with the Alpha Industries jacket, because it's very, very warm and thick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can attest to that. I wore this like 2-3 times already. And definitely nice and warm for this East Coast weather here.
It's a charcoal gray color, which you can pair up with like anything you wear basically. And it has this hood, this little lining, and you can also unzip it.
Yep. And there's that little, this part too, right? Right in the hood. It's like this, what do you call this? Like a little bit furry too?
Yeah.
Charcoal. So it keeps you warm too. Yeah, so it keeps you warm too when you have that hood up if it's cold out.
Yep. So glad I got this.
Yeah. Major steal. Dope. She hasn't even worn hers.
I know.
Yeah.
I will.
But yeah, I got an extra large in this just so I could layer under. And you got a size small.
Small.
And the thing is, I never even got this metal tag right here. She got it.
I got it.
Mine didn't even come with any tags except for these like little tissue paper stuff on the zippers. But I took all that stuff up because I was wearing it. But yeah, super dope pickup. Alpha Industries, really good for the cold, really good price. Couldn't say no, just had to pick these up.
I almost forgot, but I got this hat a few days ago. I got it on HBX. This is a hat from a brand called C2H4, which is based in LA. And I love this hat because I love the little details on it. It's distressed, but not too much. It's just perfect. And it has the two little pins right here. And this is the main reason why I got this hat. I know there's a black colorway. I know that's all sold out, but I don't know about this colorway. But you should check on HBX just to make sure. We went into Zara the other day and Nick saw this black distressed denim jacket and he wanted it, but it was a woman's piece and it did not fit him, so I got it. And it's so dope because I love how the bottom is all distressed like this.
It's distressing all over.
It's all over, and in the back there is a huge distressing right here. Such a dope piece. I can still wear it in the spring because it's going to be still a little bit chilly. So it's just a great layering piece to have.
It's definitely nice that it's like a longer like denim jacket too, not just the normal crop type. This is kind of like the profound one that I have, except distressed. So it's really nice. I just wish they had a bigger size and a medium. They only have small and medium and woman. So
yeah.
Hey. If you like women's clothing, just go for it, because sometimes if it fits you, no one knows. It's like unisex, you know, it happens.
Yeah.
Like, women wear men's clothing, which she borrowed a lot of my stuff. But yeah, like if it's not too feminine, obviously if it's not a dress or something, but if it's like a tee or some kind of jacket, which I've like personally bought a couple of things myself, if you just put it on, no one's gonna know. Just rock it with confidence. Major key.
Confidence. Major key.
So I got two things from ASOS, the online store. This was one of them. This is from their Reclaim Vintage line. This is basically just like a really sheer, well, it looks kind of sheer here, but like when I actually have it on, you can't like see my nipples or anything, but which is good, because I was kind of worried. But this is called the Party Shirt. Just huge polka dots on like a black short sleeve shirt. There's a nice little detailing here where it's already folded up on both here and here. Just really nice and clean, perfect for summer, spring, summer, when it starts getting warmer. Or even if I just wear this under with like a leather jacket or something, definitely try this on. Love the look. Can't wait to shoot a lookbook and also shoot some Instagram photos in this. Nice pickup. I think this was like $38. So definitely something that's really affordable. Kind of looks like the Saint Laurent one too, which is a long sleeve. Super nice. Love this. So yeah, I forgot to say that that shirt that I picked up is a size large. This right here is also from ASOS, size large. It's also from the Reclaim Vintage. It's called the Animal Print like coat, I believe it was called. It's really bold. It's like a really bold pattern. It's not for everyone, but I just envisioned me wearing this with the proper outfit. I tried it on with that fit in mind, and it was sick. Yeah, definitely, you gotta have a lot of balls and just like, you know, be confident and rocking this. Yeah. So yeah, not something that everyone will rock or not for everyone, but it's definitely a piece that stood out to me and I thought that I could rock with certain things, keeping it slightly minimal and just let this jacket do the talking. But yeah, I really love this. I think this was 100, I don't even remember,
flat.
Like 100 something. Is it 100 flat?
I think so.
It's like 100 something, it's like give or take $20. But yeah, sick piece. Can't wait to wear it.
We got some Supreme goodies from the first drop.
For me, the only thing that I got in the first drop was this key knife. Only thing I really wanted and only thing I really thought I would use. And then obviously it came with a couple, well, three stickers. One has titties on it. And then this, and then the normal Supreme red sticker. That's all I got. Kept it simple, nothing special.
For me, I also got the key knife.
Copycat.
No. Well, actually, yeah, I didn't mean to get it, but I went back and I just got a bunch more things. Well, not a bunch, like two more. And I also got this little box, and it's a dope little box. Put little things like keys in it. I don't know, maybe some makeup, coins. Very nice, very cute. And I got some stickers too, and I love stickers. I collect all stickers. I'm obsessed.
She has like a whole collection.
Yeah.
A whole bunch.
I got this one, the 666 sticker. I got this
rifle thing. Yeah, it's like a rifle. Supreme.
Rifle Supreme sticker.
Fuck the president.
Supreme
sticker.
One. Of course, the classic red one. And with mine, they also gave me this match.
Fuck Supreme. What the fuck's mine? I didn't get nothing.
I think they were selling these too, but in bulk, like $3 for $6. So I'm so glad they gave me one.
Big ass box.
Big ass box. I didn't think it would be this big.
Where's the medium one? It's like super small.
I kind of want the medium one.
Massive.
I don't know. What am I gonna put in here?
This is the first time she showed me. She never showed me when she like unboxed them. Just put them away. So this is the first time I'm seeing it, just like you guys are.
Cry me a river, I don't care. So here's the Supreme box. It's huge. Look at my hand. Here's that one. And then look at this baby one. Huge difference. Where's the medium box? But anyways, love them both. Dope, dope pieces. The most important one I got, the Mophie. I needed a Mophie. I've been looking for one forever. So when they announced that we're gonna make a Mophie,
the hype beast in her came. She had to cap it. I have the normal Mophie. I'm just gonna stick one of these.
Same stickers except for I got this one. And then the rest. And then I got another one of the matches. Dope, dope, dope.
Oops. I was gonna say thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'll take this one.
No. I never said you could have it. It's mine. So one of my favorites of the month is this Acne Studios boot that I got. So it comes with two pouches for each shoe, major key, and here is the boot. It is grained leather or pebbled leather, and I wanted to kind of get the suede one, but I also want a different pair of boots, so I might save it for that. I love the metal detailing in the front. It's very thin, but that's what caught my attention and that's what sold me to getting these. On the back, there is Acne Studios logo. Very, very dope. And it's stretchy when you put it in, so it's not uncomfortable at all. I still have to break them in. And this is just one of those like everyday type of boots where like you want to kind of like destroy them to give it that vintage vibe. So I can't wait to just totally break them in. And the bottom, it's very smooth, but it also has a lot of friction, so you don't have to get like...
You don't have to get like go to a cobbler and get a toppy at the very bottom, like some of the leather soles. This one's, I think, is a rubber sole, so...
Yeah, it's rubber.
It's good. You don't have to slip around or anything, worry about slippage. But yeah, definitely nice pebbled leather up top.
Such a dope piece. And this was $560, but very, very worth it.
So I got a couple of Saint Laurent things. This is one of them. It's just a D02 black denim with the raw hem at the bottom. Size 32. This is the skinny fit. This is probably the best fitting SLP pair of denim that's out there. Definitely love this piece. I actually got this through a trade plus some money the guy gave me for my Fear of God trousers, third collection trousers. So yeah, definitely love this piece. Been using it quite a bit, and I'll definitely use this a lot in the future. Nice SLP denim. The second piece of Saint Laurent that I got in February was this big ass box right here. And inside is a pair of Wyatts. These retail for $1,095. It's expensive, obviously, but definitely a boot that I think I'll be using a lot. So to me, it's definitely worth it. So the boots that I have also came with two dust bags. I'll be doing an in-depth review of these Wyatts, so definitely stay tuned for that. But for now, I'll just give you a tiny, tiny sneak peek of which Wyatt boot it is. I'll show you the booty just a little bit. But yeah, if you guys checked out my Instagram, you'll probably know what it is. But I'll definitely do a more in-depth review of this boot, which I love, 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 and I'll be wearing a lot. I can't wait to put them on. I just have to go to the cobbler first and put a leather toppy at the bottom, because these are leather soles, and when it's wet or like smooth surfaces, you'll just slide around like it's an ice skating rink. But yeah, stay tuned for this review. It's coming soon.
So that is it for our February pickups. This might have been a long ass video, but thank you so much for watching all of it. Or did you watch all of it? Did you? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel.
Until next time, it's Nick here.
Stacy 100.
We'll come back at you with another video real soon. Take it easy, guys. Peace.
Peace.